Alright, what is up everyone? Welcome back to Last Call. If you've been watching my previous few videos, thank you so much. For those of you that have commented on my videos, liked them, I really appreciate it. It really does help with the YouTube algorithm. And I have seen an influx in comments, so thank you very much. I really appreciate it. It truly does help me out. So guys, please like, subscribe to my channel, comment on there, even if it's just, hey, cool vid or something, like, let me see more of these type of vids or something. It really does help me out, so thank you so much. In today's video, I want to do something kind of cool. I was actually gifted a bottle of champagne in Las Vegas by a bar I used to go to a lot. I would go there after work, gamble a lot, drink there. So yeah, they actually gifted me a bottle of champagne. So I'll show you right now. It's actually a pretty cool bottle of champagne, but I'm sorry, I truthfully don't know too much about champagne, but it's a really cool bottle. It's actually in like a little sleeve or jacket that's supposed to keep it like cool for up to 2 hours after it's out of the cooler or refrigerator. So it's really cool actually. It looks like a really nice bottle of champagne. But anyway, we're gonna do something cool with it today. So I'm not a champagne drinker unless we make like mimosas or something like that. But we're gonna do something cool, kind of spice up the champagne. Not like spicy, but you know, make it fun. We're gonna make it more fun. There we go. We're gonna make a glass of champagne. We're gonna make it more fun. So check this video out. I hope you like it. Drop in the comments whether you think it's cool or not. But yeah, check this out. It's gonna be cool. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and end the suspension, the anticipation. I'll let you know what we're doing today. So all you need for today's video is, I know this isn't a champagne fluke, it's a wine glass, but I did that purposely. I think it would be better for the video and what I'm showing. Of course you need some wine. I'm sorry, champagne. You need some champagne again. This is the bottle that was gifted to me. Again, it looks like a really cool bottle. I'm gonna do some research on it, but yeah, it's a bottle of champagne. And last but not least, you ready for it? Cotton candy. So all you need is cotton candy. So it's actually really cool. Cotton candy will dissolve into the champagne and make it like flavored champagne. I actually looked it up and you can actually buy like cotton candy flavored champagne, but I think it would kind of ruin the cool effect of it dissolving in front of you and stuff like that. So yeah, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do it the right way. Again, you can use a champagne flute. Of course, champagne is supposed to go in the champagne glass, right? But yeah, we're gonna use a wine glass for this one. And I actually hate doing this, but we're gonna pop this bottle. You ready? If you see me get scared, don't mind me. There we go. We're popping bottles now. That's how we do it on Last Call, right? All right, so we're gonna pour some champagne into the glass. Now there's a couple different ways you can do this, right? You can put the cotton candy inside of it and then pour the champagne. And there's nothing wrong with that. You can do that, no problem. Or you can pour the champagne just as I did, right? And then you can put the cotton candy on top of it and let it dissolve right in front of your eyes, okay? The reason why I decided to do it this way is just because I figured that it would be better to do it this way just because you can see it dissolve in front of you, right? Especially if you're pouring it, like say, you're pouring for a group of like 5 or 6 people. You don't want to put the cotton candy first and then you pour it and it's gonna be dissolved by the time they get there. It's gonna kind of remove some of the fun aspect of it, you know what I mean? But yeah. All right, so it's dissolving in there. I hope you can see this. Hold on, I gotta take a sip. All right, yeah, you can see it's bubbling like crazy. And I used a blue color. This is actually like a really, really light blue color of the cotton candy. I like it because it actually blended in really well. Here, I'm gonna flip the camera around so I can show you. So you can see it actually blended in really, really well. You can't even see the cotton candy in it. And you know what I'm gonna do, just to kind of show you it kind of bubbling up one more time? I'm gonna drop a little bit more in there just so you can see it. I actually meant to show you and drop it right in front of the camera, but the cotton candy piece was kind of small and it dropped into the glass. But check this out. You're gonna see it bubbly and everything. So you can see it dissolves right away. It'll dissolve within a few seconds. That was a little small piece, but you can see how it's already dissolving in there. So it's actually kind of cool. I personally think that, you know, doing this for celebrations, it'll kind of add like a cool little, you know, just something kind of cool. Very simple, very easy, but it'll add kind of a nice little touch to something. Let me fix the camera real quick here. All right, it's something super easy, but it's something that, you know, it looks cool. If you get flavored cotton candy and you get like color cotton candy, like a pink color, or like a really darker blue color, it will actually kind of change the tint of this a little bit more. And I just think it's cool. It's something very simple. It's something that I think like 21, 22, 23 year olds would kind of really like. So it's just something to spice up champagne, not make it so dull and boring. I'm gonna try it and see how the taste is though. I've never tried it, so. You know, I gotta say, it tastes good. It's not overpowering. You can still taste the champagne. You can clearly taste that it's champagne, right? But it has a nice little extra flavor kick to it. So it's actually good. I actually do recommend it. It's cool. Again, if you want that added color look, you can get like different colors of cotton candy. There's other things you can do too. If you really want to make it look cool, you can add sprinkles or like glitter or something around the rim. It just depends on who you're going for. If you're going for someone that's gonna like that extra glitter and glitz and glamour and stuff, then cool. You know, something just kind of simple, still normal looking, but it just adds some more flavor to it, then this is a really easy way you can do it too. But take another sip because it's actually pretty good. Yeah, cheers everyone. That's pretty good actually. But all right, so just a quick easy video, just something, you know, another little idea I can give you as a bartender. So going forward, the next video I do is actually going to be a pretty big reveal. It's going to be probably my biggest challenge of my life. It's a fitness challenge. That's all I'm going to throw out there. I have an interesting background when it comes to history. I actually graduated some pretty advanced training for it, but I had a back injury and I lost all my progress and everything. So anyway, I won't reveal too much, but that's gonna be revealed in the next video, probably 2 days from now. And I'm gonna reveal my biggest fitness challenge that I'm ever gonna put myself through, my next vacation destination and plan, and how my fitness goal and my vacation destination go together, and how I'm gonna make it a big challenge for myself. And then after that, we should be having my next chat show. Last week, or a couple days ago, I had my very first kind of pilot episode where I did a trial of it. I review an interesting beer or craft beer. And then I kind of have a chat show about an interesting subject. Last week was travel, what country I should go to. Stay tuned to see what that topic is going to be. I always want to make it interesting though. But yeah, I have some cool stuff planned. I'm excited to announce my next challenge, my next travel plan, and also my next review of a cool beer. So thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate the support. It means more to me than you know. Let's keep the momentum going on my channel. So please like this video, please subscribe to my channel. If you find it cool, share it on social media for me. It'd be very much appreciated. And comment below. What did you think about this video? Is it cool? Should I keep doing stuff like this? Do you like other type of videos better? Let me know in the comments. I mean, this channel is about you guys. I want to grow it together with you all, you know, the ones that have been loyal to me and kind of helped me get to this point. So just thank you so much. That's all I can say. So I'm going to have another sip of this and then we'll call it a day. Yeah, it's good. It's not too sweet either. But yeah, thanks again. Please do not drink and drive. Please drink responsibly. And just make today count. It's a beautiful day. The whole world is out there for you to get. It's at your fingertips. So make it happen. Make it count. Take care.